All right, be quiet now. So all of you open the Impress and let me quickly revise all the topics once again. Okay, then we will start the revision of case studies, right? So this is the first window of Impress presentation wizard. I hope everybody is viewing the same window on their PC. So you have here three options. Parallel, you try on your PC, okay? Empty presentation, from template, open existing presentation, right? So these are the three options that we view in the first box of presentation wizard, okay? Now moving to the next button. In the second window of presentation wizard, we encounter presentation background and presentations. Now presentation backgrounds, you have to select the suitable design for the slide, which will the design which will be appearing in the background of the slide. There is it straight. Yes, you can shift your seat. So in the presentation background section, you please select any suitable design. Like I have selected dark blue with orange because I have limited designs available here. Might be in your PC, you can have a full list of designs. So you can enable any design. Then at the bottom, select an output medium. By default, which option is activated?
Screen.
Okay, so what other options you can view? The other options you can view is original, screen, overhead sheet, slide and paper. Okay, so again click on the next button. Now here you can set the transition effect. Transition effect, I told you, the visual effects that is used to introduce the slide. The visual effect that you can apply on the entire slide. Okay, so we have two subsections under the slide transition main section. One is effect. So click on the arrow of effect box and you can see number of effects. You can select any effect to see its preview. Whatever effect you will choose, see its preview in the screen. Okay. And then further you select the speed. The speed can be medium, fast or slow. So as per your convenience, you can set the speed. Okay. Then select the presentation type. By default, the default section is enabled. Means you will manually run your slide by mouse clicking. Okay. And the second option you have is automatic, that you can set the timings that after this much span of seconds, my next slide will appear here. Got it? Am I clear to all? So now click on the create button. And you will notice that the slide will appear in the normal view. Right, and the background which you have selected will be shown on the slide. This was the background which I selected. You might have selected any other background, so accordingly that will appear on your PCs. Online class, am I clear up till here with the revision of Impress? All right, so all of you now start typing and make a presentation on school clubs. Opt any three clubs and start making the presentation on school clubs. First slide, first club. Second slide, second club. Third slide, third club. Any three club you can opt and start making the slides. Right? Start your work. Side by side, I also do here. But first of all, let me give a quick revision. Side by side, you please type. So we have views over here. these are the button of the views, normal, outline, notes, handout, and slide sorter. Okay. Which among the following represents the summarized view of the slides? Which view shows the summarized view of the slides? Yes. Which view shows the summarized view of the slides?
Outline.
Outline view. Very good, Gurupal. Outline. Which view shows the compressed version of the slides? Handouts. Handouts. It is the view in which we see thumbnail of all the slides, and slides can be easily reordered.
Slide sorter.
Slide sorter. Slide sorter. Which is the default view?
Normal,
normal view. Okay. This is which area? Slide pane. This is which area? Workspace. And this is task pane. ये तीनों पेन्स, तीनों एरियाज किस किस व्यू में विजिबल होते हैं? नेम द व्यूज इन विच यू कैन व्यू ऑल द थ्री एरियाज, स्लाइड पेन, वर्क स्पेस एंड टास्क पेन. नॉर्मल व्यू,
आउटलाइन एंड नोट्स,
आउटलाइन व्यू, नोट्स व्यू. दैट्स ऑल. आउटलाइन व्यू, नोट्स व्यू एंड नॉर्मल व्यू. ओके. Now at the top, see over here, after the standard toolbar, you will be encountering the presentation toolbar, right? Click on the last arrow of the presentation toolbar and enable the option visible buttons. So you will be able to see all the six options that are available in the presentation toolbar. And presentation toolbar is exclusively available in Impress window. The presentation toolbar is exclusively available in Impress window. Okay, in presentation software, you won't find this toolbar in MS Word or OpenOffice Writer or Kelsey. This toolbar is exclusively in presentation software. Okay, so what are the various buttons that are available in the presentation toolbar? Slide, slide layout, slide design, duplicate slide, expand slide, and slideshow. All right, I have a question. Tell me all the possible methods to run the slideshow. All the possible methods to run the slideshow. First, the Nikanish.
Press F5 key.
Press F5 function key. Gurshan.
So from slideshow menu and slideshow.
Very good. Click on the slideshow menu and choose the slideshow option. Third method. It is just in front of you. Yes, Anshia. Click on view menu. And click on slideshow option. Okay. Another method. Yes, Manya. Right click on the slide pane. And select. Beta, I am asking for slideshow. On the slide pane, when you will take your mouse pointer over the slide, don't click, just see, you will encounter three horizontal icons. Ye dekho LCD pe. When you will take your mouse pointer on the slide pane, you will encounter three buttons in horizontal direction. The first button is start slideshow. Any other method? Very good. Click on slideshow button in presentation toolbar. Just I discussed the presentation toolbar with you. Okay. So let's start making the presentation. Give the heading school clubs, right? Selected, increase the size. You can change the color, make it appear bold. Okay, you can change the font style. Right. So first club I am taking here, IT club. Right. Make it bold, increase the size, change the color. You can change the style also. I am taking Aryan. Make one thing always clear, please. The size of the main heading. Please listen here, 9C. The size of the main heading should be much prominent than the rest of the subtext. A main heading kya hai? School clubs. So iska size bada hona chahiye baki text ke according, right? Is this entering late in the class? I won't allow. IT club. The in charge of the club is Mr. Dinesh. The club has organized a quiz competition on the topic IT world. Okay. Total students in this club are 150. Okay. You can add bulletin numbering over here. Right. You can open the gallery view and you can have then you can insert pictures over here. क्योंकि आईटी क्लब का है तो यहां पे आईटी क्लब की पिक्चर लगा दो एक, राइट? यू कैन ऐड अदर पिक्चर्स आल्सो लाइक दिस. Clear. You can change the color of the other headings. Clear. So like this, you create other clubs also, but write the relevant matter of the relevant club. Clear? Am I clear to all? Yes, online class, any doubt in revision of Impress? All right, I'm going to show another PPT to you now. So let us now give a revision of 5-10 minutes to this chapter, then we'll proceed to writer. Impress we have revised. Now I'm coming to the topic of cyber safety. Okay. So this is part two of cyber safety. Our first concept is malware. So already you people know that malware is the combination of two words, malicious and software. So what is malware? Malware refers to all the malicious softwares that bring adverse effect to your systems. So what are the various types of malwares? Virus, worm, trojan, spyware, adware, phishing. Okay. Then these are the types of malwares, right? Which bring adverse effect to the system, right? Which hampers our security and safety, right? Okay, what is malware? Suppose this is a case study. Suppose this is a case study. I have a first question. What is the effect of virus on system? Consider it to be the paragraph of case study. And my question is, what is the effect of virus in the system? Read the paragraph carefully and answer my question. Yes. Damages the files. Okay. Infect a file or a program. Spread massively. Yes, Raghav. Results in crashing of the device. Okay. Clear? All right. Next case study. Name one self-replicating malware. Worm. Which malicious software eats up the entire disk? Worm. Which malicious software does not require a host? Worm. Which malicious software keeps on spreading it unless the disk space is filled up? Worm. You can see I have made 4-5 questions from the given paragraph only. Right? Next is Trojan horse. A malicious software who appears harmless, but actually performing the wrong effects at the back. Okay. Clear? All right. What is another name of Trojan horse? What? Trojan horse form or kya kehte? Trojan, simple Trojan. Trojan horse or Trojan. Okay. Okay. What effect Trojan horse bring into our system? Read the paragraph carefully and try to find out the answers. Consider it to be the case study and try to derive the answers. What effect Trojan horse bring into our system? Use your brain, use your intelligence level and derive answers from the given case study. Yes, Gia. Steals the private information. What else?
Damage
the operating system. Clear? All right. Another question. Any two features of Trojan horse? Look at the case study and answer the question. Two features of Trojan horse. Yes, Anshya. Ye sabse strongest feature hai it appears to be the legitimate or harmless program. What else, Raghav?
It gives the access of the system to the hacker.
Gives the access of system to the? All right. Next, moving on to the. All right. Next case study is spyware. All right. A software that spies on your activity.
Spyware.
Okay. What adverse effect spyware brings? What adverse effects are produced by spyware? Yes, Anshia. Attacks on the personal or private information, user logins or bank or credit card information. All right. Which malicious software is used to demand ransom from the victim?
Ransomware.
And what is done if ransom is not provided? The important documents get deleted. All right. A software which sends irrelevant advertisements.
Adware.
Bulk of advertisements. Adware. All right. Damages caused by malware. Damages or delete files. Slow down the PC. Invade your email programs. Compromises your data. Alter the PC settings. Adware tracks the information by sending bulk of advertisements. Or these are the safety measures we should opt in order to prevent ourselves from attack of virus and other malicious softwares. We should use antivirus software. We should update frequently our antivirus software. We should take backup of the important data. We should keep our PC password protected. Okay. We should not share our OTPs with others. Right. And whatever files we are downloading from internet, we should scan the files. All right. In your views, as per your view, what is cybercrime? What are your views about cybercrime? Don't look at the LCD. Use your own intelligence level. Use your own knowledge, being an IT student. And tell me, what is cybercrime as per your knowledge? Yes, Lavanya. Any criminal offense which is done using internet and any electronic device or technology is cybercrime. Okay. So what does cybercrime covers? What all cybercrime covers? Yes. What all cybercrime covers? Cyberbullying, cyber stalking, phishing, identity theft. What is identity theft? What is identity theft? Theft kya hota hai? Chori. Identity information. Hamari personal information. So what is identity theft? Stealing of our personal information. All right. As per your views, what is cyberbullying? As per your views, what is cyberbullying? Harassing, defaming, demeaning, spoiling somebody's reputation. Spoiling somebody's reputation is known as cyberbullying using online techniques. Okay. What is cyber stalking? What is cyber stalking? Yes, please. Yes, Lavanya. Sending irrelevant messages or emails to the victim and keep a stalk on him, keep an eye on him, following him. Agar main simple word mein aa jaau, फॉलोइंग हिम, किसी को स्टॉक करना, किसी को फॉलो करना, किसी पे नजर रखना, किसी का पीछा करना, ठीक है, एवरीथिंग कम्स अंडर साइबर स्टॉकिंग. ऑल राइट, हाउ साइबर स्टॉकर ट्रबल्स. द साइबर स्टॉकर कलेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट यू, वेयर यू गो, व्हाट टाइम यू गो, राइट, व्हाट हूम यू मीट, ओके, ही सेंड यू अनसॉलिसिटेड ईमेल्स. व्हाट इज अनसॉलिसिटेड? I receive an unsolicited email. What I mean by this? Whose source is not known to me? ये मुझे कहां से आई है? Anonymous जिसे कहते हो आप. I don't know from whom the mail has come. When source is not known to me. Okay? So we should avoid opening such mails. We should avoid opening such links. Which are coming from unreliable sources. We should never click on those links. Okay? Clear? All right. What to be done if we became victim of cybercrime? Report to your parents. Report to school authorities. File the EFIR. Or visit police station to file the FIR. Okay? Clear? Yes, online class. Am I clear to all? Revision of Impress and cyber safety both. Any doubt, any queries? Dipali, Japji, Tanveen, Arshdi, Barbie, Jayant. Is the revision clear of Impress and cyber safety? All right. Now I share the first part of it. All right, what is private browsing? A browsing where our personal information is not revealed. Our IP address, our location is not shared with the third party. That is the private browsing. And what are the types of private browsing? Incognito, proxy, VPN. What is VPN? What is VPN? Maine full form ne puchhi. To add security to your private and public networks. Okay? Right? All right, what is incognito browsing? A browsing where our activities record is not maintained, right? And it is always preferred to do browsing in incognito mode, especially when you are entering the sensitive matter, because no history is created and none of your personal information is revealed out. Am I clear?